Gates. He's one of them, Green Foreman. I do believe. And he loves his staff. He's been here, how many years?
Over 21.
Over 21 years.
That's almost as long as you are here.
They're born, yes.
I've been here damn near long. You, what year were you born?
69.
69?
Yeah. All pretty damn close.
There's a lot of pride being a member of the Grass County PUD, one of the greatest organizations that Christianity alone.
The true one.
We're first to fight, last to lead. One other's quick, we have trick up our sleeve. We're one of the cause to die we must, and die we will, because we're fighting for the rights of men. Secure that village, storm that hill. We'll fight just as long as we can. Courage is part of the clothes we wear. The very fibers that comprise our blood and bones. We're strong in number as many are, but we're just as strong alone. Throughout history, we passed a test, that of loyalty, courage, and teamwork, and proved to the world that we're the best. Our duties we never shirked with a towel called Vietnam. We proved that we're men. And when the war is over, we'll come home. Yes, and above all, you'll find that we won again. The amphibious green machine will continue to roll forth, regardless of the consequence of the outcome. Hey, Sergeant Major, come on over here. Loan me your pen. I want to sign my life away again. We love this green machine of any sort of truth. Sergeant Major, I love you, you son of a bitch.
That's Fred Yates.
That was Fred Yates. Oh my gosh, there's that. That is our foreman.
Our fearless foreman.
Fearless foreman, that's a pain in the butt. We're gonna win the crane track all the way.
Well, crane track supply, why don't you guys pick up all the garbage, especially this trailer over here.
Okay.
Get a couple of garbage bags. We're not gonna move the crane truck until we move this crane.
Okay.
We're going to park it over unit 1. We're going to be coming in tomorrow morning. Starting at unit 1, unit 7.
Okay.
So why don't you guys go pick up some garbage bags and empty.
There's some garbage bags down there. Right?
Okay. Pick the garbage up down there while you're down there. And
okay.
Come back up.
Okay, good.
Kind of keep sticking around here.
Yeah, we will. We'll come back here.
I'm going to call those guys.
They're still down there. They had a late lunch.
Okay.
Thanks, guys. Yeah. How close am I out there?